Chris, hello, hello. And
Tita Nengaya!
All the way in Indonesia.
Yes.
And also matching with Gaya.
Yeah. I guess Titan and I, we didn't get the memo, everybody. Yeah, we didn't get the memo that the dress code is tie-dye, but hey.
Yeah, weirdly enough, we turned on the Zoom and we saw that Gaius and I were it's actually beyond weird because like Gaius and I, like, we only met like twice, I think, or once.
Yeah,
right?
But he kept on telling me all the time. Like,
but we got like some kind of connection, I think,
Gaius,
you know?
And I, yeah. And I'm like,
yeah,
oh my gosh.
Dude, Gaius too.
Oh, really? Oh, wait. Sorry.
Sorry, it's not listening to you right now because you don't have anything else.
Sorry. I was trying to, like, I thought we were going to be quick with the intro, but turn out, I don't think so. So, what were you saying, girl?
Gaius too, and honestly, this is kind of a sad thing, but like ever since Gaius moved here, like he hasn't really had a lot of friends here. Firstly, because, oh, same like Chris, yeah, he moved to Korea, not many friends. But yeah, it's hard to find friends when you're an adult.
Yeah.
That is true.
That's true.
Yeah.
That is true. Especially in a country that you're not so familiar with the language. So, yeah, that's what Chris language.
Dude, how's your Korean language learning?
How is it, Chris? How is it, Chris?
I know how to say
it. I feel like Titan is gonna get so much better than Chris, and he's just gonna be
No worries. I'm giving you time to catch up. I'm also not learning Korean right now.
Oh, you're on a break too?
Yeah, I'm on a break too, dude.
Okay.
We're good.
Okay.
Like a forever break?
No, like like a I'm not dating a Korean girl date break. So you have the pressure though.
Well, we were I was like doing Hangul and then I started like some basic words and then I just kinda got too busy and then it just stopped.
Yeah.
Is that similar with you?
Dude, I also stopped because of Hangul. I feel like it's so time consuming and I know it's supposed to be easy. Like actually it is easier than I thought. I didn't know it was like the alphabet. Like there was like a ch sound and like a p sound. Like I actually was surprised about that. But then I got really bored halfway, so I was like, okay, you know what? I'm taking a break for a bit. And like, it's been 3 months.
Hey, 3 months is not a bad break.
I think we started at the same time and we also stopped at the same time. No, but like, seriously, when I got Hangul.
Yeah.
Okay, so different from like Japanese, it's each character's like kind of different, I would say, right? But Hangul, it's just a bunch of lines and circles. To be honest, it's very difficult to distinguish one character from the next.
That is true. And it's kind of weird because I feel the same way because in a way, it feels a little bit like an alien language that you're not really familiar with.
Yeah, because it's like circle, line. Yeah.
They're like hieroglyphics.
It's one of the hardest languages.
Yeah,
I've heard that too.
So. Yeah.
But Indonesian was one of the easiest, and I haven't really done much with Indonesian.
You're not helping yourself.
Okay, anyways.
Yeah.
Before we get too sidetracked, okay, so what we want to do in this video is.
Well, explain to them first.
Yeah, I will. So we. Oh, by the way, if we look up, it's because our camera's up.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, and not, our camera's there too.
Yeah, okay. So what we did is we wanted. We wanted to make it kind of interesting without having some kind of unfair advantage with the questions. And we also didn't want to involve a third party because actually this is kind of last minute of what we wanted to do. My fault. But what we did was Sunny and I thought of 10 questions to ask Gaius and Titan. 5 for Gaius, 5 for Titan. So I actually thought the questions for Gaius and she thought the 5 questions for Titan.
Interesting.
And they're all open-ended questions. It's basically, do you know your partner, but in a more, I would say, fun, creative way.
Yeah.
So, and vice versa, Titan and Gaius thought of 10 questions for Sunny and I.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're gonna see which couple can basically guess more answers, or more questions correctly. I mean, and do you guys want to go first answering or asking?
Answer.
Okay, we want to ask first, but I don't know if you guys may be a little bit surprised by our first question.
Okay.
Okay.
So who's it directed towards?
Yeah.
Okay, it's directed to Sunny.
Oh.
Okay. Okay, should I ask it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, what is Chris's sexual fantasy?
We didn't think of anything.
Yeah.
And you know, that's funny. I should have known that Tita's gonna think about these kind of questions. You know the funniest part? The funniest part is that when we were
Just answer the question.
No, but it's actually funny. It's actually like when on the group chat when I was saying, hey, let's think of 10 questions, Tita thought of the questions in like 10 seconds.
Yeah. Because we took an hour.
Okay.
Yeah. No. I was like really like, okay, no, I'm done. Answer.
Sexual fantasy.
Yeah, she took 10 seconds. Oh wait, so you have to answer.
Yes.
Oh wait, what is Chris's sexual fantasy? Yeah. So I have to write down my fantasy.
And so does Sunny.
Like, oh, right.
Yeah.
I write it down and then Sunny will say the answer.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So fair Sunny, enough. Get out looking. Okay. Close your eyes. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, wait. What is my I don't know.
Okay,
I'm ready.
Okay. 1, 2,
okay,
three.
You guys have to say it. Go.
1, 2, 3. Sexy one.
What is that sexy one?
Ew, what the
Wait,
do you understand what sexual fantasy means?
What is sexy?
I don't know, just anything sexy like,
body. What? My fantasy is sexy vibe. Oh my gosh.
Sorry, I didn't think about that.
I don't know.
Airplane. Hey, that's a good one.
You guys wanna hear something funny?
What?
Mm-hmm.
That's also guys' sexual fantasy.
Oh yeah. Really?
You guys should have sex with each other.
Oh my
and you
God.
Two can you two can have sexy vibes.
Hey girls!
Sexy vibes!
This went from like normal to R-rated real quick.
Samasinganas. Okay?
Okay.
This is like went from like NC-17 to PG. Okay, guys.
Oh my gosh.
If Titan went on a shopping spree, what would she buy first?
I think I know this.
I don't know this. Is it like a specific item, babe?
Yeah,
okay,
I guess.
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Wait. Okay. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Chanel shoes.
Oh, yes, I got it!
What is that?
A bag?
A bag? Oh, just a
bag.
Oh, okay.
Dude, guys, like, when we were writing this question, Sunny said it was too easy and she said bag, actually.
Yeah, I was like,
she knew. She knew.
Bag.
You know me, girl. That's why we gotta have the sexy vibe together.
Yeah!
Our sexy vibe is very not sexy, by the way.
To Chris, what's one ingredient Sunny must have in her mala siamguo?
I know.
One ingredient?
I know. This is easy. I got this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sprinkles.
Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Tofu.
Whoa!
Oh, that's
hey, you like tofu?
Masai dahe is mala shanguo, okay?
Okay.
I don't think you guys realize this girl gets it like, I don't know, twice a week.
Oh yeah, true.
Wow.
Yeah,
same with us. We love mala shanguo. For us, it's noodles, yeah?
Yeah.
That's the one
thing. Oh, noodles?
Thing. Yeah, like the yellow instant noodles.
Yeah.
Oh, you never put noodles in
I did one time. Oh, but it's more like a clear glass noodle.
Oh, yeah.
So you usually eat it with rice, yeah?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah. My turn. I have 4 tita. Okay. If Gaius wins a lottery, what would he do first?
Oh wait, can I write down too?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Are you? Do it. 3, 2, 1, invest in crypto. Travel!
Oh, put it in bag? Oh my god.
Bunch of answers.
I think we all got one. I thought Gaius would put it in a savings account or something.
I thought he was gonna buy stock.
No, because I just miss traveling so much that I would just like, you know, go baller, you know, and just travel
Wait, hold on, guys, you're into crypto?
A bit means
his phone is always on the table. And we're eating with the thing off, like with the thing, like, you know, like the graphs, you know.
Yeah. And you gotta keep on refreshing.
Oh yeah. Even when we were like dating back in the day, he would not look at his phone like that, you know. He would be like attached to his phone like this.
No, actually, Sunny made a name for my phone. It was
what
a,
was
I had a new girlfriend.
Yeah, what's his name? What's her name?
I
forget. Yeah, that was a
Susan.
New girl. Yeah.
This one is to Sunny. Mm-hmm. What is Chris's favorite restaurant in Korea?
There's only one. Come on. Come on. Ready?
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Chicken noodle soup.
Oh, chicken noodle, chicken noodle
soup. Chicken noodle soup. Chicken noodle soup.
Okay.
Okay.
My question. Actually, it's very similar to yours. So what is Titan's favorite food?
Oh, you better not get this wrong, man. Okay.
Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
2, 1.
Sushi.
Babe, you always say sushi. You always know.
What'd you write?
Babe.
What'd you write?
Mala, babe. Dude, what? You guys remember? Dude, we had this exact moment in my video or your video. In our collab last year.
Mala.
Babe. And then you said sushi too, and then we had this whole thing, and I was like, blah, 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 blah.
What is Sunny's biggest pet peeve?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Birds.
That's smacking. When you eat.
Yeah, yeah.
I told you one time.
No, but you really hate pigeons.
Oh yeah, I hate pigeons. No, it's not that I hate them. They're cute, but they're scary.
No, because I think she always thinks they're gonna poo on her face or something.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, that's highly likely.
All the pigeons are like flying sadly.
Yeah. No, whenever there's a pigeon in front of you, you always like freak out.
Oh yeah, that's true, I do.
Yeah.
But that's more like a phobia though, it's not pet peeve.
Yeah.
That's two different
things. Oh, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Smacking lips is also my number one.
Right? It's like
that's
when
my number one.
Yeah. Question for Titan. What is one thing guys cannot live without?
Into your
I
heart.
I want to say it's Chris.
We should put like the end credit of the Korean drama. You got my heart.
That's a pretty hard one, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a hard one.
Maybe you want to specify the category. Is it a food? Is it an object? Is it a something?
I think more like an object. I feel like.
Well, if it's an object, I have to change my answer.
Okay. I don't think you'll guess this.
Really?
Yeah, okay. I don't think you'll get this.
Shit. That means you think too much. Because you tend to think too deep, like, woo! Yeah. Like, just think like.
Same thing, remember from last time.
Yeah, same thing, right? Yeah. This is exactly what happened last time. Just think simple, babe. What is something you think simple? You're too like, oh, but I thought that you would like, no, just think. Why you cannot live without every day?
I can't believe like 2 years later it's the exact same.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You say the answer, right?
Okay. 3, 2, 1, phone. Yeah, finally! This guy got it right! What is Chris's favorite thing about you?
I know this, you always say it. If you don't know this yourself, what the heck? You always say it, bro.
Your mouth.
Wait, hold on.
No, think. Clear your mind, bro.
I'm clearing my mind. Hold on a sec. Let me just take a look at you.
It's not always the face and the boobies, alright?
Wait, what was the question again?
What is Chris's favorite thing about Sunny? I guess it could be personality too, right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too.
Yeah. Could be anything.
Oh.
3, 2, 1.
My legs.
Oh, I had legs. But then I put smile.
Okay,
yeah,
okay,
I was gonna say smile too, but then I was like, no, there's no way. You always make fun of my legs.
Yeah, in a cute way.
You always say my legs look like a 5-year-old leg. You know, sexy leg is like a 5-year-old leg.
Oh my gosh.
I always make fun of her arms. They're like little T-Rex arms.
Are they really short?
Okay, actually let's make it 2 more only, yeah?
Okay.
Instead of 5 more, let's do it. Instead of 10, we'll do 8. 8 per 8 each, yeah?
Okay. Got it.
Yeah, because it's actually a lot longer than I thought.
We're laughing a lot.
Knock on wood, if Titan's house is on fire, what will be the first thing she saves from her bedroom?
Easy.
Oh, you know it.
I know.
You know it. You're not thinking too far.
I know. It's sushi. I know it, dude. 3, 2, 1. I got this.
I don't think you got it, man.
I got this, dude.
Alright. I don't think so, though.
Wait, so it has to be from your bedroom, yeah? Not from your house.
Yeah.
Just the bedroom.
Bedroom.
Yeah.
Just your bedroom.
It's okay. Just go with it.
Just go with it?
Yeah, just go with it. I know it.
Whoa.
I know it.
Wow.
I know what you're thinking.
Okay. Okay, I trust you, yeah, I trust you, yeah.
Alright.
3, 2, 1.
Your
dog!
Oh, yeah, I told you! Even I said it!
Now we want to ask Chris, what is Sunny's favorite thing about Chris?
Oh, you don't know. 1, 2, 3.
My heart.
Selfless.
Yeah. Yeah,
it's selfless.
Yeah. Well, what up?
It's pretty close.
Oh, yeah, nice.
We'll get a half one for that, I guess.
Okay.
It's not totally correct, but it's, I guess, somewhat, I guess. Okay.
If there is one female celebrity Gaius can meet, who would it be?
Gaius!
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Anne Hathaway.
Kendall Jenner. Oh, yeah. That's the one we always joke about.
Bro, you like Anne Hathaway?
Yeah.
I wanted to know this answer because I was curious. Now I wish I didn't know. Anne Hathaway? Of all the females out there?
Bro. What is wrong with Anne Hathaway, dude?
Man, you
know. No, Chris, what's your answer?
I had to meet someone, definitely. It was IU, obviously.
Oh, yeah for sure.
IU.
Yeah, he loves IU.
Last question, right, to Chris?
Yes. I think so.
Last question to Sunny, yeah, it's last question, right?
To Sunny. Out of a scale of 1 to 10, what would Chris rate his hotness scale? 10 being the hottest.
Okay, ready, Sunny?
Okay.
Ready?
1.
Oh, wait, I want your answer.
He just realized he's not as hot as he thought.
I just looked at myself in the Zoom. Alright.
Again.
Ready?
10.
8.
Oh, you're 8. Oh, what was before?
8.5.
Oh.
I brought that one back.
I thought you would think like 10 out of 10. Hey, having some confidence is good, guys.
Alright, so my last question to Gaius. If you can change one thing with Titan, what would it be?
3, 2, 1.
Emotional.
Impatient. Yeah, she's really impatient. I think you guys are winning.
Yeah, you guys are winning.
Alright, I want to ask Chris, what's Sunny most looking forward to in marriage?
Okay.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Kids!
Yeah! I said kids.
Oh. Hey.
Wow! Hey. Wait, yes. We're learning something new. I didn't know that Sunny's really looking forward to kids.
How many?
Well, I mean, as many as I could.
I want a basketball team.
Wait, Chris,
you have to know Chris. Gaius said the exact same thing. We want a basketball team, okay?
They gotta make the draft, the NBA draft.
Exactly, the only issue is that they're all gonna be point guards on our team. They're all gonna be short.
Yeah, they're all short.
Oh, your last question.
Oh, my last question.
I finished mine.
Okay. What, this is for Titan, what is Gaia's weirdest habit?
It's really weird.
Oh my god, are you getting exposed in this video, Gaius?
You say it first, okay?
Yeah, I'm just gonna show my answer.
Yeah, okay, sure.
Oh, yeah.
You have to say it while I show it.
Yeah.
No, just show it first.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Rob the bolster.
Oh, correct.
Well, what is correct. Bolster?
What does that mean?
So, okay, you want to get the bolster?
We're gonna
get
do
it,
the
get
whole,
it, get it, get it.
The whole explanation right now.
So I've done this since when I was like a kid. You guys know what a bolster is, right?
Yeah.
Is that a guling?
Yeah, the guling.
Yeah, guling. Yeah. Okay, you see this? You see this part?
Yeah.
This round part. It's really rough, and I love like rubbing it.
Oh.
It's and sometimes weird. I use my face, the same face to rub it too. Like.
Oh yeah, it's fine. It's really fine.
Guys, we no longer friends. I've never heard of that before.
No, me neither.
Hey, it's better than you with the belly open.
Wait, what is that?
When he's watching his game, his belly is, his shirt is always up here.
No, because I play with my belly button.
Well,
this is going to turn out a weird
video. No, you guys.
Yeah, we got some really weird habits.
Oh my god.
You guys
went through 8.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, we already went through 8. Yeah.
Oh, that was
we're
it?
Already done, yeah.
So, you guys won, I think. Alright?
Okay,
I think so.
Nice.
I think you guys won the last one too.
Yeah, I think so.
On your channel.
Congratulations.
I think we suck.
60 lives.
60 lives. Airplane buddies.
So now we learn that Chris and Gaius, they have to have sex on a plane. They have to have kids for their basketball team.
Yeah. Yes.
And their basketball team is gonna have 5-year-old legs. And they're all gonna rub bolsters. And
no,
belly
it's gonna be T-Rex arms versus 5-year-old legs.
Yeah. That's our team name.
We go 1-on-1, girl.
Dude. That's actually a really fair basketball game.
Yeah.
T-Rex arms and short legs.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
But we actually didn't introduce, but yeah, this is once again for the wedding playlist where we basically are gonna go around with a bunch of our friends and make videos together since we cannot celebrate because of COVID. Thank you, COVID. So definitely check out Titan Guys. We'll link all the stuff down below. Thank you guys. Thank you Titan Guys for joining us today. It was really fun.
Thank you guys so much.
It was super fun. Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so
much. We love you.
We love you guys too.
Please come to Korea soon.
Yes, please.
We will.
Yeah, we want to, yeah.
Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.